This is Pastor E, and I've got your word for the week. I was talking to my wife the other day. She was cleaning our house meticulously. And I said, baby, why don't you sit down, take a break, get you some rest. We're not expecting any company. Won't you just sit down and take a break? And can I tell you that her answer to me blessed me so much that I had to baptize it spiritually and share it as this word for the week this week. She said to me that the reason why she was cleaning so meticulously, even though we were not expecting any guests, was because number one, no one wants to live in a dirty house. Then secondly, she said to me, because you never know when that uninvited or unexpected guest might show up. And Lord, that blessed me so much that I just had to share that with you as a word for the week. When we take that and baptize it spiritually, those of us who are saved and have placed our faith in the finished work of Christ Jesus, we're saved and we're on our way to heaven. God has promised us that. But can I tell your family, you still need to do some things to clean up your heart, clean up your life. Why? Because no one wants to live in a dirty house. But God has given us His Spirit, and you ought not want the Spirit of God to reside in a dirty heart. A heart that is one way on the inside, but expresses itself on the outside a different way. That looks like everything is good on the outside, but on the inside it's completely different. No one wants to live in a dirty house. But then secondly, family, my wife said she was cleaning so meticulously because you never know when that unexpected guest might show up. And can I tell your family, so it is for you and I. We never know when that unexpected guest, Jesus Christ, might show up. But He promised us that He would come back. But no man knows the day. No man knows the hour. And I can't speak for anyone else, but when Jesus comes back, I want Him to find me about my Father's business. I want Him to find me with pure motives. I want Him to find me loving the unlovable and doing for those who can't do for themselves. I want Him to find me about the mission that He has gave me when He saved me and called me to preach. We clean the inside of our spiritual hearts. We clean it. Why? Because you never know when that unexpected guest is coming over. No one really wants to live in a dirty house. And that's your word for the week. God bless you. God keep you. We'll see you right back here.